rest of the 2018 musical excerpts of Batch 2021. To begin with, I would like to congratulate all the performers and non-performers this morning. There is such a great opportunity for students to share all their talents, gifts, and skills. In these musicals, our students portray the roles of different characters in different dramatic contexts and stories. They also explore the creative use of the language of music, theater, and musical productions. Dear students, thank you for giving us the chance to witness the power and magic of musical plays and theater. The stage, as we all experienced, was not a chance outcome. It was one on which you showed how professional you could be after countless hours of rehearsals and hard work amidst all your other major requirements. Here, the magic was not created with fancy props and costumes, but your performance, confidence, creativity, musicality, and above all, your talents. Although this is a rated music performance requirement, this activity aims to feed not only our brains, but to feed the heart and soul along the lines. Thank you. So as a courtesy to other guests and performers, please maintain a quiet level of conversation and refrain from making unnecessary comments. To ensure a peaceful and relaxing atmosphere, kindly turn cell phones and gadgets to silent mode and refrain from using flashes when taking pictures so as not to disturb the proceedings. Please clear the left aisle and the right aisle for the use of the performers. Alright? So we have our most respected board judges for today. We have for our first judge, computer science teacher, Mr. Ed Angeles. Joining us. The second judge is our math teacher, Ms. Darlene Bustillo. Thank you, ma'am, for being with us. And last but certainly not the least is our math teacher, Sir Fanel in class. Thank you for giving us time to be able to join us for these performances. Criteria for judging: musicality, voice quality, bending timing 35%. Stage production and design, props, costume, lights and sounds 20%, showmanship, choreography, blending and acting 25%, choice of material and environmental awareness 10%, overall impact 10%, for a total of 100%. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 9 Magnesio, Beauty.
Once upon a time, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything he desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One night, an old beggar came to the castle and offered him a single rose. In return for shelter from the bitter cold, repulsed, he turned her away. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman turned into a beautiful enchantress. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart. And as punishment, she transformed him into a hideous beast and cast a powerful spell in the castle and all who lived there. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself in the magic mirror as his only window to the outside world. The enchanted rose had bloomed for many years, and if he could learn to love another and earn her love in return, by the time the last petal falls, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast forever. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope. For who could ever learn to love a beast?
Thank you. is she? Who is beautiful as me? So many
funny girl.